vacation, the final frontier, to boldly go where no parents have gone before.
Alone.
By themselves. Ever.
Ever.
You ready for this?
Sure.
Luggage packed?
Check.
No kids?
Check, unless they're hiding in the back.
No neighbors, no pets?
No. Frank's in the back, but...
Coffee in the cup holder?
Tea in the cup holder.
We are go for liftoff.
This is as cheesy as the first time.
See you on the flip side.
See you on the flip side.
Peace out.
Bye. One difference in this trip than last time.
What's up, everybody?
You see who's driving this vehicle instead of me.
Top of the morning to you.
Last time I drove all 3,500 miles, except for you pulled from a motel into a gas station parking lot
a block away. I drove a mile total.
I don't think that was quite a mile. That was like a half a block.
One can dream, huh?
Yep.
I'm gonna pass this here semi.
Yeah. You should do that.
All right. Stay.
What you listening to?
Macklemore Thrift Shop. It's a cold ass honky.
Cold ass honky.
Yeah, I don't care.
We're on vacation.
That's true.
All right. Just a little update. We are about 3 hours away from Council Bluffs. Hi there.
Hi.
You want to tell everybody where we're at?
You can see the I-80 sign.
Way back there. We're
right there.
In a truck stop town called Walcott, Iowa. And what's significant about Walcott?
We're at the world's largest truck stop, which we stopped at
two years ago
on the way to Pennsylvania.
And
so.
A couple other famous people have been here that we follow on YouTube.
Adam and Catherine from Adventures of A Plus K.
And we are stopping to get food. We got gas. Not a good time.
We're making okay time. It was raining through Des Moines, so we've kind of slowed down a little bit. But
other times when you go faster than you should.
Yeah, maybe when I'm driving. But he even got to drive.
I even drove.
Hi, Tracy. Make fun of us all you want.
And we'll probably switch, too.
Yep. I'm going to let you drive as much as you want this time. So.
You guys heard it. She said I can drive as much as I want.
I mean it.
Okay. Well, here's where we're at. We were way over there behind us. But off the highway, there's the highway behind me.
Now we're at Chester's Chicken. Just grab some food to take on the road.
Chester's. Yeah, there's another like smaller gas station behind where you can fill up too, but we just go here for the chicken, which we actually have one back in CB. Funny enough, but I've only been to twice, so. Anyway.
Now we are on to Peoria, Illinois for the night, so.
We got some fun stuff there.
Yep.
So we'll fill you in later.
Bye.
Bye. We're now crossing the Mississippi River.
Illinois, rest area 1 mile. You might as well just leave it on now. We're going to cross
it.
Starting to turn now that we're in this area. It's been kind of getting better the further east we drive.
Welcome to Illinois.
Land of Lincoln.
Our first state we crossed over.
Woohoo!
Yay! More later. Okay, more
we'll
later.
Be back at it.
Bye.
Love you with you.
Stole your lies to me.
When you hold me in your arms so tightly, let me know everything's alright. Hooked on a feeling, I'm high on the lead, that you're in love with me.
I didn't realize this was a kid.
I think they clap, but I did it.
Well, hello, Peoria, Illinois.
Peoria is very pretty.
Aren't you a beauty? Look at that place down there. Church
the,
over there.
I'm not sure that's not where we're going to go.
Oh, so. Baton Isaac's over there.
And I think our hotel's over there.
Yeah. All right, we'll figure this out in a little bit. See you later. So I made it to Peoria, Illinois in 3 hours? 3.5?
I don't know.
Four?
Quite a while.
We made really good time. How about that?
5 to 6 hours.
And
but
we've
still.
Already explored a small portion of Peoria with the parts we wanted. We are now at, and I'll post the pictures, Obed and Isaac's.
This place is amazing, and there's no way that you guys could ever describe what it looks like. It's beautiful.
It's an old First Presbyterian church.
Yep.
And like I said, I'll post pictures in this video, obviously. But we're going to church.
Yeah.
On a Wednesday.
You should just pan around while you're...
Let's see if I can do this here.
Or just turn your camera.
Yeah, I'm going to turn my phone. Actually, no, I don't have to. So, Mike and Nina, you might like this place. It's a brewery / restaurant. They have a location in Springfield, Illinois. There. I would imagine that's probably where the pulpit used to be. Up there. See? Yeah, there's... So there's probably the back of the church.
They have pictures of the inside of the women's bathroom, too.
So over there and over the wall, there's a pew over there, and over there's a pew. And we're sitting in a booth. They just have tables in a good spot. There's a stained glass window.
It's very beautiful in here. We ordered Jägerschnitzel and Spätzle and
Scottish eggs.
We already went and saw the Scottish Rite.
Yep, and homemade root beer, we'll see.
Yep.
Anyways, this place is called Obed and Isaac's.
Yep.
Look them up online, two locations. They are a microbrewery. And we're just gonna let loose and try some stuff. So hit us up on chat.
Probably do another live or something when we get back at the hotel later.
Yep. And we may do a special edition podcast. We're gonna try and do a podcast in every state we go to.
Even if it's a small one.
Even if it's just a hey.
Yep.
So this is our hey from Peoria, Illinois.
Wow. Obed, beautiful hair.
Obed
I really
and Isaac's.
Like it here.
Bye.
Bye.
Sitting in our hotel room, we had a wonderful dinner at Obed and Isaac's.
It was awesome.
I'm not picky, but I'm picky. I know how I like my food usually, but it was delicious. We had
amazing.
So to recap from our live video earlier, we just had appetizers, sort of. We had Scotch egg. I faux pot earlier, and I said we said Scottish eggs. They're not Scottish in origin. They're actually British. Scotch eggs. We had lobster mac and cheese. The best I've ever had.
It's the best mac and cheese I've
and
ever had.
And then Jägerschnitzel.
Schnitzel and Spätzle.
Spätzle.
That we split.
Is it Spätzle or Spätzle?
I don't know. It's S-P-A-E-T-Z-L-E. So
spackle?
However you want to say it. We had... It was not spackle.
Spickle?
Spackle.
Pickle?
Spätzle.
Anyway,
over mashed potatoes, and it was good.
Very good.
So good.
And we had house-made root beer.
Yep.
And because of where we were at, I also tried, what was the name of the drink I had?
Obed's Original something.
It was a microbrew. It was a darker ale. Very good. It had a nice finish.
Said it had notes of like caramel and coffee, and you could definitely taste the at the
caramel
back.
Caramel and toffee.
Because it was dark in there, and I can't read. I thought very it
good.
Said coffee.
Just what we got. It was very filling.
Yeah.
And I mean, it didn't help that I downed a glass of water because I was dehydrated, and then I had a glass of root beer, and then another glass of.
But we did a little
house
walking.
Brew.
We went down
we
by the river.
We walked quite a bit. Walked by the river.
Yep.
I don't know the history of Peoria. But I'm going to switch hands. My arm's getting tired.
Everybody so far here has been just awesome. Everybody's been so friendly. The owner of Obed and Isaac's, we were wanting a sticker as a souvenir. And they didn't have any in, so he went back in his office and found us one. It was really cool. He just gave it to us, so.
I can't say enough about Obed and Isaac's. They have another location in Springfield, so if you're close or in that area,
yeah.
It's in a different building. It looks like an older white 3 or 4 story mansion.
Yeah. This, the cathedral was beautiful.
When Chris and I travel, we try to find things that are a little bit different. Everybody's got their own niche thing that they do. I, back in the day, took 5 years of drafting and a little construction, and I have an appreciation for architecture. Almost an archaeology, kind of. Architecture.
We can go dig up some rocks if you want.
Bones. I like
bones.
Old things.
Yeah.
If that makes sense. Just, that's why I think, like, I could be at home in an antique store. Kind of like when we went to was it Airbnb we went to a couple years ago? Dexter? In Maquoketa. Anyways.
Decker Hotel.
Historical hotel. It's like I walked into home.
Yeah.
Sort of. But we're sitting here in bed.
Can you pan out to the bridge?
I can.
There's the river, and the bridge is literally right across the street from us. We're hoping it lights up at night.
I have the blinds possibly partially drawn, but let me
it's switch. Been a long day.
So if you can see out the window, probably not the best view. I could open the curtains a little bit, but...
you can see the bridge, for sure.
The bridge is to the left of that window pane there. The downtown area here... Here's our room, by the way. A brick wall, which is cool.
Yeah.
A little writing desk. TV, way too small for the room. Little fridge, mic, single-serve coffee, closet... Mirror, there's actually a hidden door with a whole secret room. I'm kidding. It's an ironing board.
It's an ironing board and an iron.
The bathroom and the entryway.
The only thing we're disappointed about is that the bathroom has a shower and not a bathtub.
There's no bathtub.
We thought it was going to be a bathtub, but it's okay.
It's okay.
Other than that, it's very good.
So I don't know if anybody's watching, but that's okay. In case any of you didn't know where we're going, so tomorrow we're going to end up in Columbus, Ohio. This kind of fits with what I just said about we like to do things along the way. And originally we were going to go the northern route. So Chuck McGee, that owns Papa Moose's Donuts, we were going to hit you going to Pennsylvania, but instead we're hitting you on the back end of the trip.
Yeah, 2 years ago we didn't go this way. And our drive here through Peoria and down... I-74 after we got off of 80 about Davenport-ish area was super easy drive, except for the fact that it poured for a while.
We had some bad
weather for a little bit, but
construction,
other than that,
slowdowns.
Yeah, but it still was a peaceful drive, and we were here.
Good state of mind, good music, good playlist.
Yep.
Nothing too...
you kept me going.
What's the cringe-worthy on your playlist? Speaking of Papa Moose's, if any of you are in Rossford, Ohio, read my lips, Rossford, Ohio, Papa Moose's Donuts. So three summers ago, 2021, we were there, just found them on Facebook and got there in our travels and absolutely fell in love with the place, the people. Since then, I've become, I hope, good friends with Chuck. The man is marvelous. He owns a business and puts God first in all that he does. He and I talk on occasions. We talk, you know, checking each other's families. So we're going to stop by on the way home and make sure that we take care of what we need to take care of. Mainly our tummies, but also the soul. I have a feeling Chuck and his wife, I believe his name is Corey. If I said that wrong, please forgive
me. Her name's Corey.
What did I say?
His?
No. His wife's name is Corey. I'm sorry. Clearly, I'm still full. No.
Yeah.
Anyways, we're going to do so many things on this trip besides see our daughter and her husband, Troy, and their two daughters, Sandra and Scarlett. See, I said that right.
Scarlett Jade.
Scarlett Jade. Oh, my God.
As Sandra says when she's in trouble.
So we hope that you will follow our adventures a little bit. This trip almost didn't happen. But
a lot going on right now.
A lot going on and stuff to deal with. But this had to happen. So
we're trying to make the best of it as we go.
We're going to do a podcast, like I said, from every state. So we haven't come up with a name. Normally when we used to, I don't know why we jumped off the tracks. We always space off. It used to be Have Coffee Will Travel Special Sunday Edition. But we kind of, and then I definitely did the same thing on my own podcast.
Have Water Will Travel Special Travel Edition. I don't know what we're going to do, but.
Have Hunger Will Travel.
We got to put our faces together and figure it out.
Anyway, enough goofiness. You guys have a good Wednesday night, and we'll
this is only Wednesday, isn't it?
It's only Wednesday.
We're so lost on what day it is and what time it is. She's lost. I'm not lost. We were back in the hotel by like 5:09.
It's time for bed.
Yep.
You'll probably crash.
I hope so. I didn't sleep last night. I had a dog that
I drove.
Kind of knew that we were leaving and decided that he was going to wake me up all night long and make sure that he knew where I was at. So, Frank, who's who I'm talking about.
Frank.
So. Yeah.
I'm talking to you, Frankie. Anyways, we love you guys. Have a good night. Feel free to chat us, ask us what's going on. We'll send pictures. And we will do a Facebook video live when we have babies in our arms.
Oh, yeah. Can't wait.
I try to brag a little bit about grandbabies, but I may or may not have them on my wallpaper, on my computer at work and at home. But, you know, family's everything. So, love you guys. Have a good night. Eat food. Live life. Say a prayer or two every once in a while.
Send a prayer or two our way.
Yeah.
We could use it.
Yeah. Have a good night, all. Bye. Love you. Bye.
From Peoria, Illinois. Sun is just starting to rise. Here's the bridge lit up. That's right outside our hotel room. Not a bad sight to wake up to.